Okay. That's... So far, I haven't even had to kill again.
I think sneaking is the name of the game.
Just might be.
Especially if they don't want you to die. Like...
I think I'm just gonna treat that as not my business. Ooh, shit. Well, I can't treat this as not my business. Hey. Now, okay. This is so rude. Come on, man. Well, that did nothing. Will you do anything if I just stand here? The answer is yes. Oh man, got one. Time for a victory drink. Ow. Okay. Picked up your friend's soul money though. What you gonna do about it? Ow. Okay, that's what you're gonna do about it. Come on man, just drop the shield. Fight me like a dude. Shimmy at you. Oh man, I didn't like that. Need another drink. Not a victory one, though. It's more of a
sad one.
Yeah, a drink to forget.
It's a little standoff.
It really is. But I don't want to, like, move on from him because there's about to be some more stuff happening.
Coming for you.
Alright. Yeah, man, you keep beating on that shield. And I keep launching ninja stars at you. Jesus.
Yeah, he's no joke.
I mean, he's just like a dude, but... Making me eat my pellets. Be nice if their shields, like, deteriorated, because I'm not accomplishing a whole lot here.
Yeah.
Gotta pop another pellet. Come on, man, just... Can old age get you? Like, right now? That took way too long. Like, so much longer than it should have. I guess I could have just bailed by this tree, but... Oh man, this is a bad time. I'm so dead. Yep. It's giving me the choice of resurrection. Should I? I don't think I should, man. Well, I don't know. Maybe I just take it and bail. Ha ha ha. Ow, okay. I was like immediately shot and set on fire.
The worst kind of thing to happen.
Yeah. It's not a great time. I'll be honest about it. I think I might take a strategic retreat and rest at the statue again. I know that means everything will respawn, but I will just die otherwise. We'll try again. Tomorrow's another day. God, I was gonna be mad if, like, fall damage took me out there. Alright, man. Let's try again, Wolf, Shinobi, whatever you prefer to be called. Oh boy. I told you about how somebody wrote an article that was basically like, this game needs to respect its players by creating an easy mode. Which is just, like, super... It would be super out of character for the company that makes these games.
Mm-hmm.
Within, like, the same day, I'm pretty sure, there was a response article.
Like, from...
No, not from the creators of the game, not from software. Okay. But from somebody else who was basically, like, my colleague's being, like, kind of an idiot. Gotta die on these steps real quick. Is it gonna be you? Ow. Okay, it might just be me. Is it your turn now? Is this how it's going? Turn based like Pokemon? Getting slightly better at the deflecting. Still not great. Take it. A miss is a deflection that God gave me. That's what I'm sticking with. Come on, man. Just drop. Well, that's on me. They fake me out with a shield and I hate it. Alright, look, man. Something's gotta happen here. Whoa, now. That doesn't mean kill me. I ate your friend's soul money, though. Uh-huh. And I got a pellet. Man, I hate that. Can't believe that worked. Alright, man. Just take your wins where you can get them. That's the motto here. Can I just, like... I can just go over here. Is there a purpose to me just going over here? No. In fact, I died. Wait, no.
No.
Not dead.
You're still here.
Just in a bad place. Okay. That was not... Alright, look. I know that was probably user error, but... I'm gonna go ahead and blame the shinobi on that one. Okay, are we just not moving forward anymore, dude? Excuse me, what was that? What noticed me in the water? I don't like that. Mm-mm. Yeah, no, some shit started happening down there. You see that?
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Don't like that.
Nope. We got ass-eating fish. Don't like that.
I'm gonna get you back.
Gonna beat my entire ass.
Ugh.
Okay. So that was weird. But I guess it's nice that it gives you the option of coming over here. I guess you can drop, like, right into these flowers, which is nice. Man, how did something see me? Oh, that's the fish. God, how am I already almost dead? And now I'm actually dead. Come on, man. No, I'm coming back. Salty run back time. Ooh. Okay. That time you killed me fair and square, dog. One of these days, I'm gonna be good at a game. Not today, though.
I mean...
I did pull off the Mikiri counter, though.
Good job.
Yeah. It did not, like... And because he's definitely, like... Oh, I got Unseen Aid. I still don't fully understand what that does. But yeah, because he's, like, a boss enemy, he didn't just, like, go down from the Mikiri counter.
Right.
Which makes sense, but I was instantly like, oh no. This could be going a lot better for me. Can I just, like... What is back this way? Definitely something over there. But I cannot seem to find a way to it. Yeah. I think there was an item back here before, so I don't think there's really a point to me coming back through here. Okay. Can't really do anything there. Maybe the second this guy gets to the bottom of the stairs, I can, you know, pop his gourd. That sounded gross and sexual. Oh, I still managed it, though. You know what? No. Not today, Satan. Goodbye. That's my decision. Huh. Oh, so you can, like, come over here from, I guess, the water. Wait, is that the way to that treasure that I saw earlier? That was, like, seemingly out of reach? I don't know, man. I don't want to mess around in that water. There's Dookie in there.
There's something down there.
Tried to kill me. Really? You instantly saw me? Alright, man. Nobody likes a snitch. Damn, okay. It's a regular marksman over there. He got me good, too. Do they really still see me, kinda? I think he's just aware that there's somebody out there. Oh. Now he's seen me. And that's definitely not what I want. Sorry, man. I'm gonna fight you like a coward. That's just the only way I can. Man, this guy's got Shinobi Hunter as a nickname. So yeah, it's no wonder he's just giving me the sauce. Nah, he can't reach up here. Yeah, I think he chilled out. It's his friend over there, it's like still searching.
Can you ghost him?
Yeah, but I'd rather get the like instant kill from like being right next to him.
Oh.
So yeah, see, he's like definitely on guard now. But
can you run at anyone else?
Alright, man. We're just gonna have to. Okay, that's not what I wanted out of life. Or that.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Alright, let's give it another try.
It was good, though.
That was less good.
Gosh.
That was a lot less good. God.
That was gnarly.
That was intense. Honestly, good on him. He
Do
earned.
Do you know how strong you have to be to lift a full-grown man?
Right. That's what I'm saying.
Like, on your spirit.
That's not a baby. Thing. That's a man.
I think we're a baby.
Oof.
Ugh, that was no good.
On it, like, I should be mad, but I just feel pure admiration for that man. Because that was just, like, how do you do that, dog? What kind of exercises you gotta do on a daily basis?
Just that. He just stabs men and lifts them over his head like that.
Yeah, I know. The army's thinning out because I have to do, you know, 50 men lifts per day. It's really, really bad for our organization. I mean, no, thank you. I'm not buying what you're selling. You guys are mean.
I don't want it.